The Manxman makes his comeback from injury after crashing in Milan-San Remo. Mark Cavendish will return to racing after injury at the 2018 Tour de Yorkshire, which starts on Thursday, May 3 in Beverley. The Manxman fractured a rib and damaged his ankle in a crash at Milan-San Remo in March, colliding with a bollard in the middle of the road before being thrown from his bike. Cavendish was not expected to return to racing until the Tour of California later in May, but his team dimensioned at a have given the all-clear for the 32-year-old to make his debut at the Tour de Yorkshire. The race, which began in 2015, has extended to four stages for its fourth edition, with Stage 1 looking like a certain sprint finish into Doncaster that could suit Cavendish. However, he said he is unsure where his form will be heading into the race after an extended layoff, and will likely use the race and the Tour of California as his initial steps towards the Tour de France in July. "I'm delighted to have recovered sufficiently from my injuries at Milan-San Remo to be back racing sooner than I initially thought, and what better way to do that than at what could be described as a home race for me, the Tour de Yorkshire," Cavendish said in a press statement. "My mother's from Harrogate, and obviously the last time I raced things didn't go that great for me in the 2014 Tour de France, but one thing I do remember is the incredible crowds, and I know that the Tour de Yorkshire always provides. It's the first time that I've raced the Tour de Yorkshire and I'm extremely excited. Results-wise, I'm not sure where my form will be actually, only having had a couple of weeks back on the bike, but I'll just be absorbing the atmosphere in one of the most beautiful places in the world." Cavendish will line up alongside defending champion Serge Pauwels, who claimed the overall title in 2017 after winning the final stage into Sheffield.